はい。でも帰る。
The mission of Pacific Mission Aviation is to demonstrate and live Christ's love and compassion to the islanders of Micronesia and the Philippines. The vision of PMA comes from Matthew 5:16, changing lives on earth for eternity. Let your light shine before men in such a way that they may see your good works and glorify your Father who is in heaven. Micronesia covers a vast ocean area of over 3 million square miles, a region larger than the continental United States. The territory has a heterogeneous population of about 400,000 people scattered among more than 2,100 islands and atolls. The primary goal of PMA is to glorify God and make our Lord Jesus Christ known to the peoples of the remotest islands of these nations. Aircraft and boats are utilized to bring the gospel to remote islands of peoples who might otherwise remain unreached. The idyllic setting in the remote islands of Micronesia and the Philippines belie the deep needs that people have. Many live in isolated, almost impossible to reach, outer islands, often hardest hit by typhoons and other natural calamities. With irregular and often non-existent transportation to the outside world, many of these people would live and die without hope of adequate medical, educational, and spiritual help. Though small in number, they are equally important to God. PMA provides search and rescue operations, disaster relief, passenger and cargo services, brings food, medical, educational, logistical, and spiritual help to the islands. Community services like an orphanage, medical missions, learning centers, youth dormitory, livelihood projects are many tangible ways PMA provides practical help to the island communities. The heart of all these is the Pacific Mission Fellowship Church, where PMA loves all people, builds the body of Christ, and disciples the faithful. Many islands served by PMA were previously accessible only by small outrigger canoe, and some remain that way to this day. High seas often make this form of travel very challenging, rendering many of the small islands totally isolated for weeks on end. Airdrops of relief supplies immediately after a typhoon may be the islanders' only hope for survival. Often, PMA lands on a nearby island and still must travel an hour or two by outrigger canoe, navigating treacherous reefs and often turbulent waves to reach some of the islands PMA serves. Airplanes in Micronesia operate out of Yap and Palau, and in the Philippines out of Manila. The core values of PMA are lordship, excellence, accountability, discipleship, evangelism, relationships, and servant leadership.